Life is good, don't waste it. We ha 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 laughing at the looks on their faces. One day I'ma be so
Alright boys, we out here at Safeway. We're doing fake park ranger part 2. We're just gonna put out some fires at Golden Gardens Beach, Seattle, Washington. I'm looking for a measuring tape right now so I can measure the length of the flames. But if that shit's too high, then Lukey V, the ranger, is gonna have to come in and do something about it. Do you know where the measuring tapes are?
Okay.
Measuring tape? The rulers might be the move.
Your better bet would certainly be Fred Meyer.
Yeah.
Have all that kind of tools there.
What I'm just trying to do is measure the length of the flames at Golden Gardens Park. Because if they're too high, we're going to put them out. So these are actually going to come in clutch.
Some water.
Yeah. I'm going to grab two of these, actually. So you don't know where they are? Is he still looking? I think he's still helping us.
Here we go.
Oh, we found it.
This is where I thought they might be.
Let's go, baby.
Yep. You cool now?
Yeah. What was your name?
Excellent. Daniel.
Daniel, I'm Luke. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, boys. Goes up to 12 feet. We're going to go measure some fires and put them out. Also, for this prank, I have two things in the back of my car right now. I have firewood. I also have a fucking wallet. What I think I'm going to do is withdraw just quick $100. I'm not rich yet or anything, but believe me, man, if someone came up to my fire and put that shit out, I'd be fucking heated. So, go ahead. White Claw kind of night, huh? Let's go, baby. Fire me up. Basically, after we put these fires out, I'm just going to offer them some firewood and then cash reward just for their patience. Stay tuned, baby. Folks, how we doing?
We're doing all right. Hi.
Good. I'm just shadowing. This is my first day as a park ranger.
Oh, okay.
This is my old lieutenant.
Are you doing a video or something?
No. He's just documenting for training purposes. Kind of just take some quick measurements of the fire. I just need to make sure everything's up to regulation. Okay, so yeah, it's 30 inches across for the diameter of the fire. You guys are just under that. That's good. Let's measure the height.
This might be where the issue is, man.
I think it's actually a little bit too high.
Wait, No.
No, we have to. It's just a little splash.
Don't do that.
Here you guys go.
Oh my fucking god.
Should I check the measurements now?
Yeah, this might be good.
Like, I don't know why you guys are laughing. This is what we do every day.
This is very serious.
No.
Yeah, this is...
Naked?
I feel like you guys are bullying me. Like, I have.
I feel like you're bullying me.
No, I've wanted to be a Seattle Corrections Facility officer my whole life. Here's your logs.
How about you put them here?
No, I'll just leave these here for you guys. Hi there. I'm just gonna do a quick measurement here.
Yeah.
All right, perfect. Yeah, you guys are way too low. I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing out here. Here's some logs.
Wood donation.
Wood donation.
Thank you.
Hi there, folks. We're just doing some measurements of the fire.
Oh.
This is my first day as a Seattle park ranger.
Can we get a picture with all of us?
Yeah.
We need to measure first.
Oh, no, we can take it. Should I go selfie style? One, two, three.
Do another.
One more? All right, one more. One, two, three.
You're videoing.
This is for training purposes. Like, we're going to go back to the chalkboard and review footage so I can get better.
The senior fire people are going to heckle.
I don't have a badge. You guys are good, but we do need to put it out in 20 minutes. We'll put the fire out when it's, like, closing time. Is that cool?
Yeah, no problem.
All right, hell yeah. Talking Nice TV. We've never done a character with an accent before. This prank's from Cassidy Campbell. That motherfucker grabs some guns and shit and says, "Don't nobody fuck my daughter but me." So we about to do the same damn thing. Excuse me, sir. You know what the toy guns are?
What?
Toy guns. Like Nerf guns.
Downstairs all the way to the back.
Downstairs all the way back, he said? Shit.
Yo,
catch. It's okay, you two. We always clean up our shit.
Right back in the goddamn hole. Ah! Nobody.
Ain't nobody fuck my daughter but me. You work here?
I do.
Is there any way you could take this out of the case?
I don't have anything on me to cut it open. You can talk to electronics, see if they have somebody.
Okay. Let me just show you what I'm working with real quick, because I want this out of the case, right? Because when I get home, sometimes I just stand on my porch, right? I got my family inside, and I protect my family. And I don't need, like, a real gun, because I don't need a real gun to scare off, like, anyone who's just scary looking. So with this bad boy right here, it's the curve shot. What I do is I just stand there. I point that son of a bitch. And when my daughter's inside, you know, she's in high school. She's only 17. She's 17. She my daughter. Don't care. So if any of these scary ass looking motherfuckers get up on my porch, I grab that. I say, "Get on my porch." Yeah, that's right. I'm talking to you. Don't nobody fuck my daughter but me. You got 10 seconds to get out of here. And that's about it.
Really?
That's all I do. Like, ain't nobody else fuck my daughter but me.
Okay.
So that's where the Nerf guns come in.
Okay. Yeah, once they pay for them, you can ask them to open it up.
Okay, I'm going to go do that.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. What was your name?
My name is Samantha.
I'm Cassidy Campbell. Thank you, sir. Buddy's name's Samantha. He definitely not fucking my daughter. I say we keep it going.
Yeah, do it again.
Do it again. Can I pay for this right here? Thank you. In Alabama, we kind of just grab this shit and run, know what I'm saying? Oh, this is mine. I brought this in the store. But in Bama, we fuck our cousins, we grab our Nerf guns, and we run.
It's Washington too, don't worry.
Yeah, I guess so. How long you been working here?
About 4 years.
You like it?
Pays bills, that kind of thing.
Pays the bills. What I do is I just kind of sell raccoon tails. I shoot those sons of bitches and then I just sell the tails. Put them on the hats and then the animal activists come up to me and say, stop what you're doing. And what I do is I just kind of sit on my porch. That's why I just bought this thing right here. And I just point that son of a bitch right at him and I say, you don't tell me what to do.
Didn't really think that would be very profitable.
It's a profitable business. My wife, I met her at the bar, and we produced some nice daughters. And some of the dudes in the neighborhood that buy these raccoon tails from me, they hit on my daughter. When they sit on my porch and they're hitting on my daughter, I say, my daughter's all mine. I say, get off my porch! Don't nobody fuck my daughter! I'm the only one! And then I go 1, 2, 3, bang! And that shit go bang, know what I'm saying? So I say, get your eyes off my daughter, my eyes right here! My daughter over there, but my eyes right here! So turn your eyes, you little son of a bitch! And then I go 1, 2, bang!
I imagine you could use a BB gun or even a real one.
Right, that's what I'm saying. I might have to go buy a BB gun right now, actually. Well, you take care of yourself. You guys have any cousins?
Yeah.
Because I ran out. I need some more cousins.
Are you making a fucking vlog?
Thanks for watching, guys. Shout out Cassidy Campbell. On this channel, I'm really only trying to do the funniest shit. Like, Cassidy Campbell, filmer Nick and I have been laughing so hard at his shit lately. Let's play it right now.
You know, the other day, I come home, right? Go in my goddamn daughter's room. See this guy fucking her. First thing I did, I grabbed a goddamn 12-gauge pump. Yeah. I started shooting that son of a bitch. Had a real good spread to it. I said, don't nobody fuck my daughter but me. Yep.
Go subscribe to his channel. That guy's one dude that I just look up to. I'm trying to be as big as him one day. It's just gonna take a little bit of grinding. Let's keep it up, baby. Road to 1,000 subs. Talk to me nice.
Roll another one, cuz I'm winning. In my photo, looking real photogenic. Gentleman attire and threads that won't